Greetings, warrior. Your next mission will bring you to Junction City, a mid-sized town that has refused to form an alliance with the Brotherhood. Their independent posture has been recently reinforced by their victory over one of the robots late last night. Our elders are quite curious how such a battle could be won, considering the lack of heavy weaponry involved. This is a riddle whose answer might be paramount for victory. See what you can find out. More important than this riddle is the retrieval of the robotic parts from the scene of the battle. We must understand how our enemy works in order to neutralize it, and any robotic remnants might hold the key. Understand that the Reaver movement has been launching probing attacks against Junction City. Our elders believe that they are also searching for robotic pieces. Considering the Reavers zealously worship technology, their involvement comes as no surprise. Try forging a deal with the town's mayor. Robot parts in exchange for protection from the Reavers. We have one last task for you as well. Our senior mechanic Cooter died recently when he triggered an explosive booby trap on a retrieved interceptor vehicle. His apprentice lacks the cognitive ability to fully assume the role, and at times like this, we can't have any malfunctioning vehicles involved during a high-risk mission. Intelligence reports that Junction City's mechanic is top-notch and might be persuaded to join the Brotherhood's cause. Find this mechanic and inform her of the wondrous opportunities the Brotherhood can offer. You have your orders. Dismissed.
Guns in your armor. You're too late. They killed my Hank. They shot him in the face and took his robot piece and mumbled something about it being the tool of Satan Soft. Why would they do that? My Hank was a good man. Well, I followed them to their camp. It's to the northeast of town. You have to go there. Go there and cut them down like they cut down my poor Hank.
Thank you. think you are. Oh, God, look at me, I'm a mess. Anyway, I'm Casey, the local mechanic, and it's a pleasure to meet you, Warrior. I heard that you guys know how all sorts of stuff works. What? You want me to join? I'd like to, but I don't think you understand how sick my pa is. He got shot in the first Reaver attack, and I think it's infected. Last night, his tongue started to turn black, and then he messed himself 5 times. Guess who had to clean that crap up? I wish there was a doctor in this town. No, I can't leave my pa. He raised me by himself when slavers stole my mom when I was just a baby. He's too sick to look after himself. I wish I knew something about fixing people. Cars are much easier. You just have to find the problem and swap the parts. You did it. That's great. I'll tell you what. I'll check him into the senior citizen work farm. The fresh air might do him some good, and I'm getting really tired of wiping his wrinkly ass anyway. He did always tell me to follow my dreams. Just let me pack up my things, and I'll meet you back at the bunker.
Come in. Are you looking for goods or do you want to hear about what happened? Well, that robot limped into Junction City just looking for trouble. Now, if you ask anyone in town, you'll hear that my skills in fighting are only overshadowed by my ability to stock my store shelves. I could swear that robot almost turned around and ran when it saw who it was up against. This kind of makes up for all the times I got picked on when I was younger. Anyway, I have a piece of the monster if you want to trade. My buddy Hank's got one too. You should go find him.
you, warrior. I'm John Levi's, mayor of Junction City. Now, you'll have to excuse me, but we're having a bit more excitement here than we're used to. With that robot attacking, now those Reaver bandits trying to get the robot parts, well, I'm getting pretty damn fed up. Now, I know what you're after, so let's cut to the chase. My city isn't independent. We take care of ourselves, and we won't march to the Brotherhood beat. But we can't hold off those Reavers for much longer. Those tech freaks pack some advanced firepower, so I'll make you a deal. You kill all those religious tech bastards, and I'll give you the robot head. It's more trouble than it's worth, anyway. Now, you'll have to look for the other pieces yourself. I have a city to run.
Too, but if you ask me, all she has is a bad case of the clap.
certainly don't mess around. Don't say much either, but here, take it. I'm not gonna miss it, and this town doesn't need any more attention. Just remember, we're not interested in giving the Brotherhood all our young and food. I know you guys could probably take this town in about 5 minutes, but I'm hoping you'll let us be. And good luck in whatever the Brotherhood's doing.
You have retrieved the robot pieces. Proceed to the exit grid to end this mission. Excellent work, Warrior. The robot pieces you retrieved match the device recovered from the Raider base in Rock Falls. Our scribes are performing tests on them as we speak. Once we understand how they operate, we'll be able to defeat them more efficiently. Initial analysis indicates that the robot was already severely damaged from a previous fight with super mutants. This is confirmed by some of the less jubilant villagers' description of the battle and the dried mutant blood we found congealed in some of the mechanical joints. Further inspection revealed that its damaged power supply overloaded, causing the explosion. If that class of robot was undamaged, it could easily wipe out 10 of those villages without even blowing a gasket. Now that we have a competent mechanic in our ranks, we can catch up on maintenance at the motor pool. I've also implemented a strict apprenticeship program, so we won't run into this mechanic problem again. Dismissed.